House, it's Christy with the Scrapyard Dogs. We got a lot of girls out here for the skills camp today. We're excited, ready to have a great day.
We just finished our President's Day camp here at Scrapyard Sports. I think overall we had a really great time. The girls were able to learn a ton. We had a lot of fun games at the end. I think the girls made some new friends. I know I did. The most exciting part of the day was just seeing the girls' excitement whenever they were able to learn a new drill and then bring that into whenever we played in our scrimmages. And whenever we played our fun games, how they were able to compete and kind of bring out each other's fun side. So I'm really looking forward to our next camp, and we hope to see you there.